What's up guys, it's your boy Laggy Boy, and I am back today with another video. This is going to be the fourth video in the Terraria Let's Play series, and I am so excited for today as well, because today I will be attempting to fight Skeletron, and we will see how that goes. There's a bunny in this hole. It's doing something. I could expand this and make it go down more. Maybe that would be a good idea. I want more people to be able to move in. I think that would be cool. So I'm gonna do that. A meteorite has landed. Oh, okay. Usually we can find it on the map. I don't think that is it. I don't know. We'll have to go looking for it. But right now I'm just trying to change up the design of the house a little bit. Okay, I think this should be fine for now. I mean, I don't know, I think it looks okay, right? If anybody wants to move in, they can probably move in. Okay, that's good. So I think what we should do now is go try to find where the dungeon is, and also maybe look for that meteorite. Oh, the arms dealer has arrived, okay. I think we should go to the Crimson first, just because the jungle's a little bit difficult to deal with sometimes. What is that? William. How did I get here? The last thing I remember is portal opening. Okay. What's this guy? For starters, I'll take a few of these defender medals on the hot. Oh, take a few. Oh, the painter has arrived. Members of the Old One's army. Ooh, what's this? We'll come back to this guy later. My orb of light is not bright enough to stop me from using a torch. Sadly. Ooh, snow biome. Okay. This is a very interesting area. Very strange. Oh my gosh. Slime is flying away. All right, let's see what's over here. Ooh, another chest. Angry radar detects enemies around you. I guess that's kind of cool. Let's take that. That is a very bright sunflower. Okay, well, it looks like we found the dungeon, so that's cool. I guess we can summon Skeletron right now. But we are definitely not ready. This will be the lowest that we go, because I don't want to risk getting destroyed by the dungeon guardian, because that thing will one-shot you. We could try to fight it now, but I don't think that's a good idea, since we have, like, kind of a lot of money on us. Okay, I'm thinking this should be fine for now. Let's do this really quickly. Ooh, look at all the people that just moved in. How nice. How kind of them to do so. Alright, now let's see how quickly I can make it back over to the dungeon before it turns daytime. What I should do is make a skybridge just so I can go to every area super quickly without having to run over the mountains like this. Parkour, insane skill right here. You're witnessing something amazing happening right now. Oh, there's a... Okay, I guess we're not doing that tonight. What is it trying to show me? Where is it going? It just went straight into the sky. Did it go up? Is there a floating island up here? Is that what it did? Wait, I kind of want to know now. I have no idea where that fairy is trying to take us to. Interesting, there's another crimson. And it's on the very edge of the world, too. This thing does like no- Oh! Oh, here it is. Okay, wait, hold on. This thing does, like, no knockback at all. Okay. I will come back to that, because that will... Okay, also, I will probably die here. Uh-oh. These things are very fierce, and they will come after you and murder you. Traveling merchant has arrived. Nice. There's usually a chest under here. Should we go try to find it? Let's do that. Oh, it's right here. I thought it was a lot further. Breathing reed. Nothing really too interesting. Oh, who are you, sleeping angler? Quest. Demon eyes can sometimes be amphibious. Huh. Caught in sky lakes and surface. Interesting. Okay. Traveling merchant, what do you have for me, traveling merchant? Sometimes they have some good stuff on them. Ultra bright torch. Okay. Fake unicorn horn. That's funny. Reduces ammo usage by 20%. That could be pretty good, actually. We can get ourselves an ammo box. Pretty useful, I think. It would make sense to put it in the arms dealer's house. Oh, it's a little buff it gives you. That's nice. Okay, mini shark is good. We should probably get that. Flintlock pistol and musket ball. I think it takes musket balls, probably. It's very fast, though. It's very good. I don't know if we need to be more prepared for Skeletron. I think we're fine. If we have to, we can just shoot it with arrows, but I'm thinking we can use the meatball, which does 43 damage. Wow. That's, like, actually a lot of damage. So that would probably be good against it. All right, so actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a little bridge above everything, maybe to like collect fallen stars on and get to my destinations pretty quickly. I think if we get above this mountain here for the crimson, we should probably be okay. This should be high enough. Aha. Oh, oh my god, oh my god, oh my, no. There's a, fries? There's fries in Terraria? Look, it's like McDonald's fries. It even has the little T on it, the little, what? Wow, okay. I didn't realize that this game had fries, but okay. This is so long. It takes way too long to get over here. Okay, here we are. Here we are. All right. I think we're ready. Buff up. Skeletron, you're mine. All right. Let's do this. Let's do this. Skeletron is no match for my almighty meatball. I'm missing everything right now. Every single shot I'm missing. This is not good at all. Why is it so slow? Why is it so slow? All right, taking out the yo-yo. Taking out the artery for this. Taking out the yo-yo. Taking out the yo-yo. I think it's like the only way to do this. Oh, wow. It's doing very good, actually. Like, it's very effective against Skeletron. No! Not in the middle of his head. No! Die, hand. I like how my main concern right now is a hand. Like, of all things... Okay, there's an eye, a brain, and a hand. This game is very strange indeed. Like, it could be something normal like a dragon from Minecraft, but no, why not fight a hand? Well, I mean, it's like a skeleton, not a hand. But, you know what I mean. Oh god, spinning head, not good. Spinning hand is fine, though. Alright. Oh, I should have definitely moved there, okay. Not good. Let's make him go up so we can go down. This hand is almost destroyed. I'm gonna have to jump. Nope, because the hand is dead. All right. We're doing good. The first hand is dead. Second hand's coming at me right now. All right. Go after the head. Go after the hand. The hand I can destroy right now. Or not. Is it gonna turn day? It better not turn day. That's all I'm saying. If it turns day, I'm screwed. Alright, go after his head with the meatball, and we should be okay. Okay. Oh! Skeletron wasn't supposed to do that. Is that because it turned day? Or because Skeletron got, like, a new... I don't know. That's crazy. I think it's daytime, though. I need a ton more dirt now. And I have an idea of how to... do that, if you know what I mean. All right, let's go over here. So get the first one blown up, okay? Get the second one blown up, right? And now we will chuck them all in here. All the dirt I can get, all of it. Straight to hell, okay. 313. Well, I mean, that's certainly an effective way of doing that. I don't know how far it's going. Green slime doesn't stand a chance down there. Is this the sand temple we found before? No. Did we just find the bottom of another sand temple? Oh, wow, and we're right next to it, too. That's crazy. Like, that's actually crazy. And we actually found something that's not a vanity item. A sandstorm and a bottle allows the holder to do an improved double jump. That's crazy. That's great. Okay. Oh, wow. Wow. It was right under here the whole time. Oh, yeah. Check that out. That's so cool. Look at that. Wow. Wow, we got the whole slime family coming for us. And they're in a high order too. Okay, it seems like the moon is pretty low. This makes me think that we should be okay. I have no potions, so buffing does nothing now. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. All right. Get ready to get wrecked, Skeletron. Get destroyed. Okay, this is not good. This is actually not looking too good. I have to try dodging. I have to... Okay. Oh my god, did you guys see that? The Fallen Star hit the hand... Okay. The Fallen Star hit the hand, which completely destroyed it. I forgot that thing exists. If a Fallen Star hits a boss, it is like 99% of the time like a one-hit kill, which is extremely OP. Problem is, I think Skeletron's kind of wrecking me right now, so this might be a little more difficult than I thought. I have to make sure that his hand does not swipe me like that. I have to watch out for his sudden attacks. I have to dodge pretty nicely. Alright, go after the head, go after the head. Alright. Oh, okay, careful, careful. Nice, we avoid that pretty nicely. Okay, he's probably gonna... No, we should be fine. Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go for the hand now because I feel like this would be useful to get his hand out of here so it doesn't get another hit on me. Like it's probably going to. Nope, it misses, and that's going to be it for the hand. Yep. Alright, time to take out the big guns, also known as the meatball, which is doing tons of damage right now. Very good. And I think we should be able to get him before it turns day, because we have a decent amount of time right now. Just like literally stand here and snipe him because he has nowhere to go, so. Okay. Alright, this is looking very good. We're not taking too much damage. Maybe even get a few bow shots on him, because we can. That might be more effective. Actually, yeah, it seems like this is probably doing a lot more damage. Actually, I don't even know, is it? Just to get that fire aspect on him, I think is a good idea. Another meteorite has landed. That's what I thought that was, but I wasn't sure. Wow, okay. Got a ton of things happening right now. That's crazy. Well, we're about to beat Skeletron, so this is looking very good for us. And a few more hits. There we go. We destroy Skeletron. We got a ton of gold. This is very, very good. We can now go in the dungeon. But oh, wait, hold on. In the Book of Skulls. What's the Book of Skulls? What? That is so cool. So yeah, now we have access to the dungeon, but I think that is something we will be doing in the next video. So if you guys want to see that and you want to keep seeing more of the series, please make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell so you get notifications every time I come out with a new video, and just let me know whatever you guys want to see. So with that, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Oh, wait, hold on. No. Goodbye.